This is one of the glamour cars at the 2011 Frankfurt Auto Show, the Mercedes SLS Roadster. Merc has ripped the top off its gullwing coupe and replaced it with a fabric roof that can be raised in just 11 seconds and at speeds up to 31 miles an hour. But this car does have a problem. If you replace a metallic roof with a fabric hood, it means you've got to ditch the gullwing doors. Rubbish. The old-school 6.2-litre V8 is shared with the coupe and it pumps out 563 horsepower. That's enough to propel this Roadster from 0 to 60 in 3.7 seconds, although top speed is electronically limited to 198. The SLS Roadster will be in US showrooms by the end of this year. It's a great-looking car, but for me, if you're going to have an SLS, you've got to have the gullwing.